What is going on, guys? Valtadim here. Welcome back to a brand new video. We'll be continuing our Pokemon adventure on Pokemon Scarlet. I think we left off going to the Electric Gym Leader. Let's get right into it. Just look around this town real quick. See if we find anything interesting. Okay. Oh, surf. I think I might actually want that. Possibly. Oh yeah, that's noted. Definitely want surf. Alright, say less. Okay. Oh, I don't even know what I got that time. Didn't even show. Alright, let's find out here. Okay, maybe it was two or something. Okay, maybe it wasn't. Actually, conveniently, I think we might want that. So it's 75. Yeah, let's do that. I guess I can only guess as to what I got. Ooh, a rare candy, nice. I do not see anything interesting. Nobody here wants to talk to me. No interesting stores. Ooh. Okay. Definitely did not need that. What is this? Are these really just off the looks? It's a tiny Rotom. Oh, I'm probably gonna have to do another trial. Of course I am, actually. There's no probably to it. Small ESP candy. I'm scared to have Torridon out here because I might die. Ooh. Whatever this is, should be good. Yeah. That's decent. I mean, it's nothing I'll ever use. I'm just gonna slide up the stairs. Anyways, enough of that. I was going to say, they have a lot of electronic Pokemon here. Well, yeah, I mean, gym leaders. Electric. Alright, let's see. He better be putting all effort in. I see how it is. Oh, there goes my Rotom phone. Oh, Nomura. It's been a while since I battled her. Oh, yep, she's all battling me, watch. Oh, yep, she's all battling me. Well, why not? Well, of course I'm getting stronger. Let's do this thing. Let's see how hard she's gonna be. Let's see what level her Pokemon is. A fruitful battle. Okay, yeah, so around my level. Ooh, nice. That helped him out a lot. I guess not enough. Okay. Maybe I can kill it in one hit, I don't know. Yep, nice. Yes. How about I send out my Palm Oval? Instead of Palm, it's Palm Oval. Oh, that just, I seen Croc, so I expected the water-type Pokemon. Well, I guess that's alright. Hey, well, at least you got him into the middle evolution. Oh, he knows Yawn. That's nice, to be honest. Oh, that sucks, huh? Oh, he's asleep underground. Oh no. Screw it, why not? I mean, it was bound to happen, so that's fine. Alright, how about my starter Pokemon versus your starter Pokemon? Yeah, how about that? Oh, nice. Are you gonna heal my Pokemon? Very nice. Yep, okay, the gym test. Hey, I'm a streamer too. Well, I guess I'd say a content creator. Not really into streaming very much. Iono Zone. Oh Lord. An influencer. A celeb. All right, let's see if I got it, guys. Mr. What's about? Oh no. Hello there, Professor Clevel. Oh, I can use the surveillance cameras to find them. I think this should be simple. I'm gonna play a security job, I guess. Oh no, I don't see him. Where is he at? Oh wow, that was so hard. Pokemaniac. Hype Squad. Oh man. Well, that sucks, doesn't it? Not bad. Oh, that was easy, okay. Oh, Natalie is evolving. Nice. Let's see what it involves to. Okay, it turned into a freaking Rubik's Cube. Or one of them things you build with those wooden blocks, like stacker. Oh yeah, I guess that's what his name is, Nacla Stat. Guess that's fun. Sure, why not? Okay, the Pokemon Center. Oh, where's he at? Where's he at? Oh, is that him? Must not be him. Alright, am I gonna battle another person? Yep. Oh, it's the same guy, never mind. Wait, is it? I don't even know. What's his name, Michael? Oh, that may cause a little bit of an issue. Oh, nice. Jesse is considered levitate now. Alright, you're dead. Alright, let's just why not Vivlon. Well, whatever it's gonna do, it's gonna hurt, so... Oh, that actually didn't do that bad. Plus it lowered the speed. Hey, I'll take it. Yep, it's over anyway. Master Station, Master Battling. Oh no, where's he at? Where's he at? Treasure and independent study. I'm gonna give her content by battling her, huh? Okay, well, I guess I only assumed that my Pokemon would be healed. Run button. All right, now I'm ready. Look at her fans. Look at her fancy old Rotom phone. Ow. Is that her saying, huh? Oh, Lord. It's time for the Iono zone. Like I can't lose. Her teeth trying to scare me. Let's see what Pokemon she has. Let's see how strong she is. Electrify all your viewers, huh? Okay, let's see. Well, screw it, might as well. Ooh, a flinch, nice. Next one, maybe a critical hit. Belly ball, oh man. Alright, I think dead would be my best bet. I think that's crazy. Charges its power by hitting it. I think that's crazy, HP or, defense. Alright, well, looks like Palmo's dead. Yeah, that's fair. I know Vivillon can't do anything, but can use her just in the meantime. Okay, super effective. Yep, one hit KO. Pretty sure Growlithe is like way faster than him, so. Oh, Lucio. That's where Palma would have came in handy. Yep, that is fine. Okay, I have to make sure that I get prepared for her last Pokemon. Hey, that's fun. Hey, Hey, fair enough. Okay, so which one of these am I gonna need alive? No, I'll just choose one. Sure. Alright, one more hit. Alright, I didn't think so. Let's see if I can take on her final Pokemon. So you have to use Smackdown in order to... Should I? Yeah. Shouldn't have died in one hit anyways. Do more damage, but it won't be super effective. Okay, so I guess that doesn't matter much. Yep, screw it. Let's do it. Okay, so she teared her last Pokemon, which I knew was gonna happen. Yep, me too. All I gotta do is land that one hit. There we go, now it's on the ground. It'd be nice if I can land this stomping tantrum. I doubt it though. Alright, hopefully this misses. It's her strongest move. Miss, miss. Yes, it missed. Yes. Alright, one more hit and it's dead. Oh, that one hit. I think Palma might be able to finish it, hopefully. Alright, come on, dude. And it confused me. That's lovely. Come on, go on the ground. Come on, come on, come on. Now all I need it to do is land. All I need to do is land, come on. If I do that, she's done for. Oh, it snapped out, yes, it's done for. That's as easy as that. Yeah, that's right, you got defeated. I got lucky when it snapped out of confusion. A gym badge. Congratulations, me. Thank you. TM. Volt switch, okay. Oh yeah, screw that. You guys heard it first, so you know. Go smash that subscribe button. Oh, it's that person again. I think I met her. I could be wrong. Okay, I don't think I have. Maybe I don't even know. Gita. Chairwoman of the Pokemon League. Well, that was awesome. Okay, so I can make more. Alright, let's see what I can make. Okay, none of these look good. Well, that is it. Alright, our next objective is... Let's see if I can find it. It is Team Star. Come on, zoom in. Alright. Yep, here it is. Just curious, let's see here. Yeah, okay, so I need to go here after that, so it's a little bit far. I'm not gonna do that. There'd really be no point. Alright, let me actually make sure that this actually leads there. Okay, there I am. We got a long travel ahead of us. Oh, another Growlithe. I am good. What? I don't know how it died near me. Yeah, that's why I thought I already battled all these Pokemon trainers. Just it's not too far. I don't know if I can get through over here. Okay, I see, Okay, I think I need to go back here. I was about to say, I want to fly over here. Oh wait, seriously? This map is just so confusing. Actually, you know what? My best bet would go right here. Screw it. What is this? Oh, that's, yep. That one trial. I think I Okay, I might just chill it. Maybe not. Yep, that's me. Alright, note to self, let's not battle these people. Come here, Jendrar. I said Jendrar. My bad. Ghastly. How terrible am I? I guess let's try a Great Ball. Well, easy enough. Sorry, Jimmy Joel, you weren't being very useful to me. Let's see, how can I cross? Set that as my destination. Oh. Well, that's one of them small Pokemon. Yeah, Char did that. Why don't I just catch you? Screw it. Hopefully this will work. Oh, close. I don't want to kill you. You know what? I'll use my Premier Ball on you since you're so special. You better work this time. Maybe not. I'm gonna keep trying until I catch you. I don't know if you're rare or not, but I'm a guess so. He just really does not want me to catch him. Alright, last try. Before I switch Pokemon. Thank you. I can use Ghastly, yep, that's right. Oh, it has a 60%, come on. This is really just not doing him a favor. Alright, you know what? Fine. You wanna go this route? We can go this route. That's really good. Alright. Maybe this red ball will work now. Jesus. Yeah, what do you all do now? Alright, enough wasting time. Ultra Ball, you better work. There we go. That kind of sucked, to be honest. But, I mean, that's alright though. It happens. Hello there, yes. I do enjoy picnicking. I didn't even notice that Pokemon. Alrighty, thank you. What is this? It has like a tutu on it. It's called a flittle. Alright, I'm probably gonna kill it anyway. Okay, not bad. Spark. Oh. though. That's too bad. It's alright though. Just a random float soul just sitting there. A rare bone. What can I do with a rare bone? Wait. Since I am on this side now. Alright, so I need to go over here. Oh, murdered something. Wait, am I near the Open Star Titan? So, I mean, that was also on my list, too. Oh, yeah, I'm pretty distance away from it. Oh, no. But, I mean, I guess we can do the Titan then. I mean, that works for me. I'm already over here. See, I stopped at that center. I'm glad I thought about that. I stopped at that center to get Pokeballs, not heal. Did I get Ultra Balls yet? No. Lame. Nice. Alright, now let's do this thing. And this leads nowhere. Oh, I see the Open Star Pokemon. I hear another Jimmy Duel. Scared. All right. Yeah, I guess we can do this. Save real quick. Make it up there. Oh, never mind. Automatically does it. That works for me. Oh, I was definitely not prepared for this. Oh, and it's paralyzed. Wow. Which are the chances on that? This thing's done for. Yep, it's done for. Second fastest Titan battle ever, maybe? I don't even know. No, it's not power up, that's right. Hello there, Arvin. Oh yeah, I'm prepared. All right, let's do this thing. See how much damage it does. Oh, plenty. And it's paralyzed. Look at that. Oh, easy enough. It's done for. Nah, I don't need it. Yeah, we won't have to worry about them. Yep. I think Corridon should also learn a new move. Hopefully fly, I don't even know at this point. Butter, Herba, and Mystica. Oh yeah, it really gets the blood flowing. Oh yeah. Or so it says. You mean for you and Corridon? Bingo, another Titan badge. Definitely isn't a surprise. I wonder what will happen if you say, "This is mine." Oh, look, he made Etcher this time. Good. he can move across water, okay. Hey, that's improvements at least. Oh, he's trying to eat the other one, huh? Full story of what? My boss stiff? Huh, I've never heard of it. Such a very sad and old pup. Really? Why do they have to have sad background music too? You've definitely done your research. Oh, so the Pokemon that found him turn into Titan Pokemon if they find him and eat them. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, it's standing up. No, it's not. Oh, it's not blind anymore. Look at that. Oh, they're below his eyebrows, huh? So is that why he wants me to find these Titan Pokemon for that Pokemon? Oh, and there's my Rotom phone. Oh, Professor Sada. Oh, nice, okay. I guess that didn't really help me much. Anyway, let's go to our next objective real quick. Yes, him. Alright, I trust you to not kill us, Corridon. I trust myself to not kill us. Yeah, we got this. Yep, nope. Go back up and grab whatever that was. Is that a Mankey? I think that was a Mankey. I'm Metal claw, nice, okay. Oh yeah, my fucking, wait, nope, maybe. Think I might need my Terra Orb recharged. Wait, is this the right one? Okay, it's live. Definitely not level. Need answers, huh? Well, hello there, Cassiopeia. Oh, he doesn't want to reveal his voice, huh? Yeah, but it was just me. Oh, this is the right one, isn't it? Indeed it is. But anyways, guys, that'll be it for today's video. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for me to battle the Dark Starfall base.